sir. Please, sir, this will help us. Yes, okay.
I specifically asked that is if the information is not available to the college.
So if we want the presumption status, sir, then we will presume that from 30 or so we will not know, sir. That's the only cases that is.
So I think he's exactly the same as we can't work on presumption. I can't presume that he said what he wanted to do. I have to go by the language. So it's like the same thing which the question came. He was saying that why didn't the Deputy Minister take up the question which was meant for transport that day. He had asked, the Honourable Member had asked the questions. So I want to clarify, on that day, the exact wording, sir, of that particular question was that...
Sir, you're digressing from the question, sir. You're digressing from the question, sir. The question
why is on the vacancy for it?
We are wasting time, sir. We are wasting time, yes, sir.
Okay.
We are wasting time, sir. We are wasting time. We want to hold the post.
Sir, my